surprised he got third by barely. Really good.
Anybody else got anything?
Yeah, guys, these two pretty much summed it up. Obviously, coming down to Blue Oval, kind of expecting big things out of yourself and as a team. Being top 17, or coming in at 17. You know, we knew we had a team that we'd put together that would do better than that. And we did it, so I'm pretty proud of these guys.
That team's pulled the work on the leader. On the second leg.
Because last year, me, Aiden, and Dawson started running 800s like halfway through the season, and now it's just started like this year. So to come down and perform how we do today was pretty crazy. It was super fun.